in the upcoming draft, we have some talented prospects. You know, who's the Kareem Hunt? Who do you think is going to be the Kareem Hunt of this next draft class?
I got a boy named Terry Swanson coming out of Toledo. Yes, out of Toledo. My man's running back.
A running back. Better than Saquon Barkley?
I don't know about better than that, but
what's he projected at?
I don't know if he projected or what, but I know he a dog and he got it in him.
Oh, so look out for him.
Hey, look out for him.
Are you going to miss Alex Smith, you know?
Yeah, I'll miss Alex Smith. You know, he was a great teammate, great person.
Are you stoked for Patrick Mahomes?
Oh, yeah, that's my best bud on the team.
Do you think you can make the playoffs again next year with the?
Most definitely.
How you can avoid the sophomore slump? You know, a lot of people have sophomore slumps.
Man, I don't believe in no type of slump.
Okay.
I don't believe in the rookie wall. I don't believe in the sophomore slump.
No slump for you.